just keep on fracking, boys. Does anyone want a photo for their life?
Who the fuck are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And she is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Labra! Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Labrat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Labrat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into Lab Rat's special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever. But we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here. Ah!
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro. Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person,
go.
So here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But I'll get out!
But I'll get
out!
It's those biker assholes. They're still in the RV.
Fuckers, of course they are. Get all the people out of here.
On it. Move. Fucking move.
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby. Woo! Get over to the roof. Show me your butthole, fellas! They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the troop.
Think about it. We kick the hated motherfuckers right out.
Thank you.
Shit. Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving it. fucking lost! They followed us! Tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Fuck your butthole! Reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Hey, nice driving. Fuck you, ass sweat. Be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
simple. Head over to the docks and pick up a delivery. I'll fill you in on the way. to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni art, I don't care. Just send it to me. Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. So, some wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. They've got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now, I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can and get back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. Resolved peacefully with like ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. And hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. conditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there. I twice? You can't be a biker gang with a helicopter! You see, this is what happens when you give a bunch of meth heads a little extra money. Do what you gotta do out there.
Good, because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Labrat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Labrat!
Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here!
Labrat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Ah, let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavier, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing. We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Radiosis, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor. Don't get left behind. My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kind of hurt. Wow. Wow, this is deep water, my dudes. Literally. Wait, is it literal if it's all in your head? No fucking way! Classic tunnel phase, a lab rat staple. Hey, check out the spinny thing.
Dude, you're laughing. You'll see a low pressure zone of overwhelming paranoia and existential dread.
Yep, there it is.
Dark is just before the dawn, my friends. It's just gotta be at peace with it. You are not your fear, man.
Rabbit hole! Get in the rabbit hole, fresh meat! Shotgun getting crowed! Oh, be careful of the beams. Trust me, I've been there.
Wow! I don't even know what to say, guys. How cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here.
provide some competition in the tripping balls business. Hairpiece, fresh meat, this whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, hippies were freaks, goddammit. Murderers, cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs at iFi. These fuckstains are corporate America in a stupid fedora, peddling watered-down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've gotta take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers, armed to the teeth, fully loaded. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry. stop those fans.
Thank you.
friend? I mean, apart from the heavily armed cultists and their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. An age where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen. adventurous, balls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people. There's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together. I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. These guys are serious. Just blow the vans and slide out of there like a shit after some bad coke.
Three,
destination? Humane Labs. Let's go. I'll fill you in on the way. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat, get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acid's not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them. That's right! And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we'll take it from there. Once you're at Humane Labs, hack your way in. Needless to say, the shadiest shit state-funded biological research lab is well guarded. Stay low if you can. just found the moon load. There's a bunch of super pure precursor chemicals heading south on a train, along with this pretty rad looking truck. Keep grabbing what you can. I gotta come up with a new plan. Attention, team! We have a new plan! We're gonna stop that train right now! And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash! Location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. We're only gonna have one shot at this. You're gonna have to beat the train to the switching station and pull the lever. That'll switch it over to another track. Thank you. stuff. A mobile acid lab? Gotta be worth the investment.